Hey guys, welcome back, and it looks like I've overdone my blush. A little bit clownish. But anyways, I'm here to do another haul video for you guys, and this one is a mixed haul because the last time I think I did only like a fashion haul and showed you stuff that I bought, which are more office related. The ones that I bought today are a little bit more casual, and I'm also gonna try and put them on so that you can see what it actually looks like on. But let's start with the smaller items. Lovisa is an accessory brand here in Australia, and they were having 5 for $20, so I went and got a few things, and I'll show you what they are. It's still wrapped in their tissue. So I got 3 chokers because I saw, obviously, Mr. Ken Dennis. I saw Ken on Instagram posting, and he had this really beautiful choker that had a blue pendant on it. And I was like sort of inspired to buy chokers as well. And the first one that I got is this one here. And you can see that, but it's more of a velvety texture. And obviously it got a hoop that connects them both. So, I didn't realize that the hook was broken on this one. Okay, you can fix it. There you go. Maybe that's why it was $5. Okay, let's try and put that on and see how that looks. And it's a good thing that it's got a long chain because, honestly, it's not reaching the where it's supposed to go on my neck. Okay, let's see. I hope this isn't a fail. And I'm not strangling myself to do this. Okay, there it is. That's on, and I think it's pretty. I like it. There. Obviously the next chokers I'm not gonna try on. In fact, I'm just gonna wear this for the rest of the video because I don't want to take it off anymore because it took me a while to get it on. The other one is a simple silver chain that I think would look good in like rocker's chic looks, I think. Or just like everyday, even at work kind of thing. That's why I chose this, because it looks like he could use it casual or a little bit more formal. The next one here is a rose gold one. I don't really own a lot of rose gold patterns because they don't really look well on my dark or tan skin, but this is what it is. It's a double chain. One is just a regular like a pearl bead, and then the other one has got an infinity sign on it. So I was like, really, wow, that's really cute. I'll take that. Pretty dainty. And when you have that sort of like, you're going for that romantic look, I think that's gonna go well. Okay, next thing I've got, this one's more on a longer chain, and it's in a silver shade, and the pendant looks like this. I mean, isn't that gorgeous? It's a bit blingy, but I think it'll be nice. So I got that, and I think it's really pretty. And when I'm wearing like a plain t-shirt or something, it can be the accessory of choice. Obviously, apart from my necklace that's from Duncan. Let's just put that underneath there so it doesn't take away from. And actually, the choker even goes well with my striped shirt. Okay, the next one from Lovisa, and the last one also from Lovisa, is this one here. It's on a gold chain, and the pendant is this, with a little, I'm pretty sure this isn't a crystal or anything like that, because who would sell a crystal for $4, right? But yeah, it's got like, it's shaped like a diamond, but I'm pretty sure it isn't. It's probably just like, not even cubic zirconia, maybe it's just glass. But I don't know if you can see that. How pretty is that? Okay, so another one that can spice up my usually plain and boring outfits. Okay, so all of those were, the old 5 items were $20 in total. So that's like $4 for each one. I got those. And then my sister, as you guys know, I'm getting married. My sister is gifting me a bracelet from Pandora. So, and I wanted to wear it on my wedding day as something not borrowed, but like something gifted. But I also wanted to be able to wear something blue. So I went into Pandora and I got this. It's a blue charm that's I believe this is zirconia, cubic zirconia. Yeah, I don't know if it does it any justice, but as you can see from against the black, it's so pretty. And we tried it on in store on a bracelet from the store, and it's just so cute. So I got this, but this was like $89 here in Australia. I think it's $65 in the US, which when you convert it, it's pretty much the same thing, really. It's not really that bad. Like, if I convert $89 to US dollars currently, it's around about $68, $67. So not really that bad. So I got this for that purpose. I'm gonna wear it on my wedding as my something blue. Okay. Then I went to Typo. For those of you who are not from Australia or is not familiar with Typo, Typo is a stationery brand that is under the family of Cotton On and the Ruby Shoes. Okay. I've got a blank wall on this side, pretty much like this color, and it's like there's nothing on it. And I wanted to put something there. One of the things that I was thinking of putting there would be when our wedding photos come out, is to put them in a frame, like in a big frame that I could put several photos in. But also, like as a placeholder, I would like to put there D and M. See what I did there? And these are the initials that are on my necklace that Duncan gave me. So these two letters are gold, and then the end sign is in glittered pink. So I thought that would be lovely. Instead of putting Mr. and Mrs., it'll be D and M, which is the same thing that is on my necklace. So I'm gonna put that up maybe, if not today, then tomorrow. I'm just sorting things out. Yep. So, and then on the thumbnail, you would have seen these pair of boots because we're coming into autumn here in Australia. We're actually in autumn in Australia. Come June, July, August, and September is winter over here. It's starting to get cold, and actually, as I'm filming this, it's raining outside. So I thought I'll get a pair of boots because the one that I had before was like total rain boots, and I wasn't really a big fan of it, and especially the smell of the rubber after you've used it for a whole day. You know what I mean. You know what I'm talking about, right? So anyways, I was hunting for nice boots that are not going to be too expensive. And as I was shopping with my friend Marika, well, she was shopping, I was just accompanying her, but it turned out that I ended up buying stuff and she didn't. I got these boots. These are from the brand Betts, but I don't know if this is actually a Betts one because they carry other brands in there as well. And this model here is called the Colorado. So if you look here, it's got that a little like, what would you call that? There's a clasp there, but it's not really something that you can remove. It's got a little bit of a buckle at the bottom. So these are rider boots or riding boots. It's got a low heel because, as you guys know, I had an injury and I'm not really able to wear heels. Plus, I'm not really somebody who walks around in heels. Now, it's got a little bit of a zip there as well to help you putting on and putting this off, as well as an elasticated back for those who do not have, like, smaller calves. Now these are perfect size for me, and they were the last pair at the time, and guess how much this was? I paid $20 for this pair of boots. $20. These boots are made for walking, and that's just what I'll do. And finally today, those boots were actually supposed to be in the last haul, but I completely forgot about them because they were not in the normal location of where my shoes are, because it was still in a box. So anyway, I'm including that now. And then today I also had a good deal at H&M. No, these are more casual clothing as opposed to the ones that I bought before. This black shirt here, I didn't think that I was gonna like this because I'm not really into the rouge shirts. And I thought it was like, yeah, I don't know. But as you can see here, this was $5. $5. Okay. So I tried it on and I was very much surprised that I actually liked it. Okay, so there you go. I also got these cut-off denim jeans. So pretty. I know we're coming into autumn, but my wedding is in Bali. So I thought, something to wear. This one was $20. Yep, and there, I actually tried on the size before this, the US size 6. It was a bit too tight, so I wanted one that would fall a little bit lower than my waist. So I got the next size, which is US size 8. And then finally, I saw this and I was like, I don't have anything like it. It's a bottom down shirt that's pretty cash. And this was $15. Yeah. So I'm gonna put these on, including the boots, so that you can see what it actually looks like on me. Alrighty, stay tuned. Okay, so I don't know if you guys can see that, but that's the choker there. This is the ruched shirt that I just showed you earlier, and I think I really like it. These are the denim jeans, and just raise my foot here. These are the boots. There you go. So that's what that looks like. I'm gonna go ahead and put on the other shirt and see how that looks. Okay, this shirt is a little bit too big for me. It's supposed to be my size, but I don't know why it looks big. But that's okay because I think this is something that I can wear on top of another shirt. I don't know if you can see the details. There you go. It's got pockets on the chest, and it's long enough that I can wear it with leggings, and my butt won't show. There you go. So yeah, I thought that would be cool. And if I'm like thinking of a little bit more of a conservative look, I can certainly wear this shirt as well. Okay, guys, this choker necklace actually surprised me because when I saw it in the packaging, I thought it was a multi-layer choker, but to my surprise when I took it out, it's actually two chokers in one packaging. So I could totally just wear the beaded one or just wear the infinity one if that's what I wanted to do. So I'm totally happy with that. Alrighty, so that's my fashion and accessory haul for you guys. If you like this video, do give me a thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't already, and comment down below what have you been obsessing about lately. And I use the word obsessed loosely like every other YouTuber, okay? I'll see you all again in the next video. Bye.